All right, ladies and gents, we have the next progression right here. The trusses have arrived. How sweet is that? Oh my, my. A little drop action on it, but it's all right. We'll get her put up. We're moving forward. We're finally moving forward with the build. I couldn't be happier. Waiting on some equipment. I really think we could probably get these up by themselves. They're fairly light. I think we could carry them in, set them up, and push them up. But I got equipment coming. We'll use that as needed.
We got another piece we could use?
Well, we could probably, yeah, we might be able to use, no. I think them are too small. All right, guys, the day has arrived. And we're gonna put some sheeting on these two gable trusses. And then we're gonna press forward with hanging. Mm-hmm. Stay tuned.
We're gonna leave this little gap open to get her up there.
You guys tall enough?
Yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. Let's
can we move? Can you budge it if you try to pull it over?
That's two in.
On the way.
They'll be all fucked up together, though.
Yeah.
Alright boys and girls, it's another day. Got all the trusses in place yesterday. That was pretty rough. It was a long day, but we made her. We got a few things we're gonna accomplish today. Enjoy.
And goes the die.
Hi Andy.
Hey. I tell you, I'm scared of heights.
Good. Hey guys, once again, an amazing week out here at the homestead. I tell you what, just look at that. We still got more to do for sure. It seems like everything's moving right along, and we're making forward progress, which I can't thank enough folks enough, if you want to say that. Amazing help, amazing work being done. Just look at how pretty that is. Amazingly pretty. It's sad that the machine's got to go back tomorrow. I wish I had it for like another 2 weeks, but we accomplished what we needed to accomplish with the machine. We will use it tomorrow for a little bit longer, hopefully, and we'll get some sheeting on there and knock that out. But guys, we're moving. Gals, moving. We're getting there. Slowly but surely. It's been a painstaking few days out here. I did shoot a deer this week. However, we were unable to find it. So, bad shot on this guy, on this guy's part. So, sad, but we tracked it for like 300 yards and he just vanished into thin air. So, back to target practice for this guy, for sure. And we'll see you all next week. Peace.